back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you a day of eating, some meal prep I did, and also we're going to a church conference, so I'm going to be showing you some footage of some things we did there, and what I ate at the church conference, because it was kind of out of my control, so I wanted to show you guys how you can choose what you're going to eat. So I'm about to insert all of that for you here. Enjoy, and I will see you at the end of the video. All right, so I made some taco meat for my husband so he can have taco salads while I'm gone for the conference. And I'm also making him some burger patties, which I'm gonna put some provolone cheese on for him. And once they cool off and are all cooked, I'm gonna put them all in the fridge so he'll have something easy to eat. And he also has leftover chicken from last night. And he had leftover meatballs in his lunch today. So he's, I think, pretty well taken care of, and he has some snacks. So hopefully he will not go off plan, but we will see. Okay, so while the burgers are cooking, I just took my allergy trio of my oils. I put a couple drops of each of these in a gel capsule, vegetable capsule, whatever you want to call it. Sometimes I also add, this is called Thieves. This is good for if you're getting something as far as sinus, allergy, cold, whatever it is, this will help wipe it out. It's a great oil. Sometimes I add that. Sometimes I add oregano if I feel a sinus infection coming on. Let me preface this by saying, if you are going to take oils internally, make sure that you are taking a food grade 100% pure oil like Young Living. There are some other brands out there, but some of them are pure and some of them aren't. So you have to really do your research. That's why I stick with Young Living, just because I really trust them. Anyway, so I took my allergy trio, drinking my coffee, watching one of my favorite vloggers, Summers in Alaska. If you're not watching them, you should be. They're awesome. Great family. And I'm getting things done. I've got my to-do list here. I am going to put my makeup on after I get a shower and but I'm finishing up the food prep for my hubby while I'm doing this. All right, I'll check in with you guys when I eat some food. All right, so I'm frying some eggs. I've got an avocado, and that's probably gonna be my breakfast. I don't know if I'll have a chance to eat lunch, so I'm bringing my snacks in the car. We're also gonna have one of these jalapeno cheddar biscuits from the Keto Baking Company, Texas Keto Baking Company. They are so awesome. Anyway, so I'm gonna get all this together while I watch some more YouTube and then go shower. A little bit of this steakhouse onion aged cheddar. This stuff is the bomb, and I think it was Erin Does the Keto that actually, I'm not sure if this is a brand she got, but I happened to find this at a local grocery store, and I had found it online, but haven't ordered it yet. But you guys, this is thebomb.com. It's so good. If you like French onion soup or French or onion dip, you will love this cheese. It's so good. So I'm gonna have that along with my breakfast. Well, I'm watching Erin actually. Okay, so here is my breakfast. I'm having quite a big breakfast instead of fasting this morning because, like I said, we won't be able to probably eat lunch because we're going straight to the conference. Because the conference actually starts this morning, so we're just going to be trying to get there to catch the afternoon sessions. So I'm going to eat this and watch Erin. You should be watching Erin. And finish this up. Then I'm going to vacuum and then shower. Hey guys, so I am, do you hear that? It's my dog. Anyway, I will show you what she's doing in a second. What are you doing? Nola. Nola. What are you doing? Can't go outside because we're leaving. I'm sorry. Why'd you make that mess? She's ticked, y'all. Anyway, so what I was saying before I had to come look at that mess is I'm getting ready to leave for the church conference. I just wanted to check in before I leave because people are coming to get me. My hair is still wet, but it will be dry before we get there because we're driving to Dallas, so that's like 2 hours. Anyway, so I've got my outfit here. Things feel tight today. I don't know why. I feel like I've been eating less lately. Like, I put a lot on my plate, but then I don't eat at all. So I've eaten like half of what's on my plate, but I feel very, I don't know, last few days bloated. I think, I don't know if it's from that McDonald's that I said I didn't like or what, but it's something. Something is not agreeing with me. I feel puffy. So hopefully that will go away. Yeah, so I will check in you guys when I eat some food later. I'm not sure what that's going to be. If anything, I'll get pictures of it because I'm not sure how it's going to be trying to film where I'm at. But I'll talk to you guys soon.
By spinning that wheel of the consequences.
Amen, amen. So, amen.
Here we go. We don't even care.
Lindy.
What the hell? Right. So we got a six. Okay, two. So this would be 200. So I got to get to 500. So I'm going to just roll.
How many
times can you
re-roll?
Good question.
All right,
we got it. 2, 2, 2. And that's
it.
About it.
That's
all she wrote. Five.
Oh, two fives. Two of them.
That's 100.
That's 500.
So that's 100.
They have to do
the same roll.
Oh, you can't
add it?
No.
Oh, it's okay, friend. That's
it's accurate.
Okay. Let's give it a spin.
Saluter, so you're gonna stand and salute every time someone says amen.
Yeah!
Amen!
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 Hey guys, I just want to thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe down below. I hope you enjoyed my little part of the conference that I showed you. I will show you tomorrow what we end up eating. I ended up really great being able to eat barbecue tonight, so that was a blessing. So we will see what happens tomorrow. We did buy breakfast stuff to have here in the Airbnb, so that'll be good for breakfast. And I'm bringing some keto chow with me just in case there's not something I can have for lunch that they're serving. And we're going out to dinner tomorrow night, so we'll see what happens. I will show you guys what happens, what we eat, all that good stuff. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a nice night.
What?